been in Montana, so we're kind of headed out for our first official road trip urban attack.
I'm running one because of that.
Back of the loop.
I remember waking up in the morning time, sun creeping.
Trying to debate between tacos and burritos.
We're gonna go do a closeout rail wall ride.
Oh no! Listen to what you say, new swag, new face.
Daydreaming that I'm looping, yup, then we move along. That thing has 300,000 miles on it.
It's day two in Butte. It's only -5 out right this morning, so it's not too bad.
How are we looking, Johnny?
These should be good once this thing thaws out.
A little icy.
There it is!
Yeah. I got bugs.
Scooter killed it. The biggest downreel I've ever hit. I didn't count the stairs, but it's a lot.
Are you excited to be shooting again?
Yep. Should be doing homework right now, but
we don't have school tomorrow.
Oh yeah, that's right.
What's the feature?
We got like an up rail, I guess.
It almost looks like silly because it's so perfect.
Yeah. I had to pop my brains up.
We needed an extra like 20 feet of rope because our 300 foot in run was too long.
Let's go
home.
Dang
it.
Baller.
It's if you damage school property while you're damaging your own face. Anyone hurt themselves yet?
No, of course not.
Okay. Find another place where you can't be on school property, okay?
Boom, that's perfect.
This is my first time in Montana, so it was an experience, especially last night, and I pretty much died.
You didn't catch any tranny, man.
I was trying to go for like the legit bomb drop.
Luckily, I didn't, though.
You do the city a favor there, Brock?
Yep, help them down here, clean out their stairs. The worker obviously forgot to do it. I like to start at the top stair and work my way down. You know, you don't get any more snow on the stair you already cleaned. No lemonade, threw the fucking lemons back and busted
out the cabinet. Whoa. I think it's Stormtrooper.
Chewbacca.
Dude, that stash is so dirty.
Does it fit? Shay just destroyed this 50-50 feature heading to Bozeman. I think that's how you say it.
Bozeman. With a Z.
With a Z? That's weird. I could use a nice warm drink about now.
Starbucks?
Yeah, green tea latte.
Green tea latte.
Sounds pretty gay, but it's awesome. Yeah, it goes like I'm finna take it to the tip top, baby. Finna take it to the tip, take it to the. I'm finna take it to the tip top, baby. Finna take it to the take it to the. I'm finna take it to the tip top, baby. Finna take it to the tip, take it to the. Take it to the tip top, baby. Finna take it to the tip top, baby.